L'écurie Gilbert Rousset et Nourech Jungland ne rentreront pas à Bredouille de cette 34e journée. Et mine de rien, eh bien, il ne restera après celle de demain qu'une journée ordinaire, puisque après, ça sera le week-end international. Donc, les points volent leur pesant d'or. Et au moment où je vous parle, il est même dit que l'écurie Charmerchan a légèrement passé en deuxième position, a traversé donc celle de l'écurie Gilbert Rousset. Donc, quelle performance de cet établissement. Alors, l'écurie Gilbert Rousset qui, bien sûr, va mettre les bouchées doux pour accrocher cette deuxième place. Et elle arrive si bien, puisque Aspara vient de s'imposer dans la huitième. So, Nourech, first of all, congratulations. We can say that this horse was knocking at the door. Hein. Very unlucky last time. You couldn't ride your horse until the line, but this horse was getting better and better after each race.
Yeah, thank you very much, Jean-Philippe. I want to say big thanks to the owners and to Sudesh and to Mr. Gilbert. You know, they've been patient with the horse. It's not the easiest horse to train. He got a lot of problems, you know. So I'm very happy finally he won a race today. You know, he's been very, very unlucky through the season with the bad draws, and twice he nearly got knocked down. And last time was just terrible for him, you know. But I'm glad he come back actually stronger than last time, you know. After this incident, some horses normally lose their confidence, but he came back stronger, which gave us more confidence. And I'm just being glad, you know, if any horse deserve a win this year, it was Aspara.
And we could feel that you could feel also that the horse was traveling the well. He moved early, and even though he produced an excellent turn of foot.
Yeah, I mean, the pace was very hot in front, you know, and they slide the pace a bit at the 1200, at the 1000 meter, you know, and that's why I had to come out. You know, I followed Jet Path, and everything was just working out for him. You know, it was just a matter of press the button, you know, and I'm just been glad, you know, and big thanks, like I said, to the owners. You know, they've been very, very patient. It's always not good for the owners, you know, when every time they're always drawn outside and they get beaten second, you know, always bring them headaches. But thank God he put that away and he won a very decent race today.
So, Nourech, I don't know if you have seen the card in the last ones, something you can maybe share with our viewers?
I like the first two horses, Volatile Energy and Netflix, you know, I think looking at the card, they look like the two horses to follow for this race. So let's hope between the two, one of them win.
Thank you, Nourech, and well done.
Thank you very much. And I would like to thank Mr. Gilbert and Sudesh, my family. And again, the whole team, we had a good season. And we got two more meetings to go. Let's hope everything goes well. Thank you.
Thank you, Nourech. Merci, on va sans plus tarder rejoindre eh bien, Kamlesh pour peut-être passer rapidement les pronostics de cette dernière course.